why? Behind every fear is a person you want to be. Fear is self-imposed, meaning it doesn't exist. You create it, you can destroy it too. You face your fears, you become the person you want to be. You run from your fears, you're not living.